and an awkward bounce for Fabian Delph to deal with.